In the final exercise of this notebook, we're going to fill in the blanks for defining a function which calculates the minimum from a list of numbers. There is a built-in function called min, which will do this for you, but for this function, for this exercise, we'd like you to write your own function with loops and conditionals. So let's start at the top. We've got a def which says we're defining a function. My underscore minimum is our function name. And we've said it's going to take in some numbers. We know this is going to be a list of numbers in the end. In fact, it's going to be my sizes from the exercise above. We're then got a missing element at the end of this first line, which is a colon. Everything inside is indented, so we don't have to worry about that. So we start by setting minimum equal to something. When we did totals inside loops, we used to set this to zero because we were adding things up. But zero is already a very small number. So we need to set this to something larger than we're expecting in our list of numbers. For the list of my sizes, we know these numbers are all between 0 and 99 inclusive. So let's use 99 as our starting minimum. If you were making this for a more general case, you could use an extremely large number such as in the realm of millions or billions. We're then going to go through our list of numbers. And for each element in the numbers, if the element is less than our current minimum, we're going to reassign minimum to be this new value. So that means that if we come across a number that's less than 99, we set minimum to be that new number, let's say 80. Then in the next loop, if the next element is less than 80, we'll set the minimum to be that number. And then finally, we're going to return. Now, this is all well and good, but if I just run this cell, nothing happens. And that's because we haven't called the function. So let's print the output of my minimum using my sizes from the previous exercise. And this says that the minimum is 13. And if we just scroll up and look through these numbers, we can see that actually, yeah, 13 is the smallest number in this list.